just going to share some highlights from the Extension Ministry, which is a ministry of Plymouth Covenant Church, and you will hear from members of the Extension leadership team. They'll basically be sharing a highlight from the last year of our ministry. I'll talk a little bit about what we're doing currently in ministry, and then a couple of people will share a little bit about what they're hoping and looking forward to what God might be doing over the next year.
A highlight for me at the Extension has been those Sundays when we have a really good amount of people there and I look across and see the nations represented, and we are unified in Christ, raising our voices together in worship. I love that picture of what heaven will look like. What I look forward to in the coming year is seeing some of these genuine friendships that have developed become more of an accountability relationship, where we are truly challenging each other spiritually and just building on that together.
I think one of my highlights for the year was when we were at the marriage retreat, and we were sitting in a circle, and it was so powerful because we were reading God's word in four different languages in our native tongue. I think the thing that I'm looking forward to the most in this coming year is new relationships that God is going to bring forward through this time that we're having right now.
With the Extension, we get the opportunity to share life. And we were invited to a college graduation from some folks from Kenya and Uganda. And being around this area where we had an opportunity to introduce each other and talk about what they were looking forward to and the responsibility they had for the next generations coming behind them, it was amazing to be a part of that. And what I'm looking forward to is the sharing of that life in person, being able to give each other a hug, being able to actually be in the places that we want to be together.
Something I loved about last year was our women's retreat. We had about 20 ladies, and one of our women brought another woman. And this woman needed prayer, and we gathered around her at the retreat, laid hands on her, prayed with her, saw her be set free, and then led her to Christ. And she is now a part of our community, and so thankful for that. Something I'm looking forward to this year is equipping the saints, taking a little more time to make sure that every person in our little community is operating in the gifts that God has given them.
One of the highlights for me this past year was the baptism of about 10 people from the Extension family, and just the celebration we had, the entire Plymouth Covenant Church family gathering to celebrate these beautiful people. It was a great time for us. One of the things that we've been doing currently through the middle of this COVID crisis is we've been contacting people quite a bit, and we've been like gathering what their needs are and then intentionally meeting those needs. And so it's just been a real time of care, and that's been really powerful. This upcoming year, I'm really looking forward to establishing like community care groups. We really believe that not only do we need to equip the saints for ministry, but really we have people in our community that are not connected. And I'm looking forward to launching people into the different parts of our community to establish groups that meet for fellowship and Bible study and prayer and a meal. So I'm really excited about what the Lord might be doing there, and also meeting needs. That's kind of the heart and soul of what we do.
I think that one of my highlights was to just be part of the Hispanic community, joined to the Extension, to see them come back and bring others with them. It was something that just blessed my soul. It was, I couldn't be more honored to be a part of that. The one thing that I'm looking for the most is just getting to see people again, getting to physical with them, to shake hands, give them hugs, to see them, to have them over, to go over their houses. Just to, once we conquer this coronavirus, I'm just ready to go ahead and just share life with them the way that we used to.
So the Lord is doing great things through the Extension, and we're just grateful for Plymouth Covenant Church supporting us, and we really look forward to what God might be doing. What He has done, we celebrate, but we're looking forward to what He can do and will do through us. So please join us praying for us, maybe coming and visiting us occasionally. We just love to have as many people as possible join us in this mission together to share the gospel with the whole world.